morning, let's stand and worship together. You're here to worship with us. We do have a God that nothing is impossible with Him. And that's a wonderful promise. No matter what you're facing in your own life this morning, we have an unstoppable God, and nothing can thwart that plan this morning. If you're a guest, we want to welcome you. We encourage you to take a connection card out of the chair pocket in front of you, fill that out. And if you'll take it to our Welcome Center, which is just outside in this large room we call the International Plaza, you can go home with a free gift. We'd love to bless you with that this morning. For everybody else, you can write down a prayer request or praise, and we'd love to have the opportunity to pray with and for you throughout this next week. But it's so important that we gather together as believers and to express our love for God and our Savior together. So let's do that. Let's continue to do that this morning with this hymn. My Jesus, I love thee. I know that thou art mine.
Oh,
it out now.
Your name is a strong, mighty tower. Your name is a shelter.
Pray this morning. God, we are so thankful that there is no other name that's been given to us, no other name under heaven whereby we can be saved. And there is great power in the name of Jesus. And God, I lift up those who are here this morning. Many have come from difficult situations this week. God, maybe it's interpersonal relationships. Maybe there's a marriage here this morning that is under great strain, or other relational problems between children and parents, extended family, financial pressures. God, there is shelter in your name. Your name is a strong tower that the righteous run into and are saved. I pray that we would do that this morning. We would come into your presence. We would examine ourselves and see where we fall short of what you've called us to be. Then we would lay our troubles at your feet. Allow you to minister to our souls this morning. This is a place where we can come and be encouraged and lifted up and exhorted to live faithfully for your kingdom. Because as we look around, our world is just a shattered and broken place. God, I pray that you would use each gift that's given this morning as we give to further your kingdom and to press back the darkness, to make more of your kingdom a reality and more people could be swept into your kingdom through us as your ambassadors. So this morning, I pray that you would use this service to bring you glory, to call us to deeper levels of surrender. For it's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Grand earth has quaked before.
God, as we sang at the beginning of the service, you are unstoppable. There's nothing that can thwart your plan. not sickness or sadness or disease. Your kingdom reigns unstoppable. And I pray that more of your kingdom would come and sweep away the darkness, sweep away the brokenness. God, that you would use us as ambassadors of this great kingdom that is coming. God, we ask that you would make all things new, that you would bring justice to injustice in our world. God, most importantly, may your will be done on earth as it is in heaven this morning, we pray. In Jesus' name, amen. This morning, and you know we have lots and lots of mission opportunities that come our way here at Heritage. We're grateful that God has called us to the nations.